first session, the second day, last session to bet on. I was betting with Shaminder Dias because Samar Singh got a cramp and I had to go for the last hour. Part of the third session, St. Thomas was on the top, scoring 320 odd runs. We lost the early wicket, Sahan got a wicket. We were in the back foot.
CC Grounds, Sahan Vijay Singh, Dugishant Panditaratna. That's the first wicket of Royal Second Innings. Good catch by Madhushan Ravichandra Kumar. That's the end of Gishant Panditaratna. That's what he should do in the second innings, and that's the end of Gishant Panditaratna.
A lovely cover drive and pulled up for cramp. But we're back now with Aftab Kader bowling from the commentary box in a weird angle here. I mean, topsy short, but you can see just can't bat.
Was to bat on the third day, we didn't have to declare the innings because there wasn't a winning chance for us. We had to draw the game, and our captain coached asked us to play as much as possible, play much balls as possible to survive the first hour, because the first hour was very crucial. Sahan and Kader, they bowled really well on the second day as well. So I think we batted in the first session. And then Randev, Hashita, they got into starts, batted well. Me and Randev batted for two sessions. He played really well. He played 150 odd balls. Our plan was just to stay at one end. He playing the six balls. I had to play six balls from the other end. That was our plan.
Randev Pathirana not out on 17, and a cautious looking Ramanayake not out on 47. Ball edged past slip, going down to the boundary. That's going to be four. That's Ramanayake's half century. As the Royal supporters converge on him.
Hashita, Chamika and Tiran, they batted really well because we didn't take any risk, because St. Thomas had some vacated players. So. Even if the last hour, they could have easily won the game. So we just had to hold one end. As a team, we were happy to retain the shield because we weren't in a good position from the first day onwards. St. Thomas was on the top. They were on top for like four sessions. And the last two sessions, we got on top. So I'm happy to retain the shield. Our team is happy to retain the shield.
The last of the individual awards goes to the player of the match. We cordially invite Principal of Royal College, Mr. Upali Gunasekara, to make the presentation for truly a magnificent effort. Match saving, Hashen Ramanayake, Royal.